our boat successfully docked in Key West, Florida, where we spend a little bit of our time, but something spicy is calling my name, so we had to turn it right back around and head to New Orleans, Louisiana for some spicy gumbo. I'm calling my